We only have 1 speed with the ground removed. And when we try and turn the switch off, the motor just stops dead. Low speed, no difference. Through the variable speed, always have 1 speed. I'm gonna put it to low speed and I'm gonna reconnect the ground. As you can hear, the motor now goes back to low speed. And as I put the switch off, the motor reverses and parks. So that's the importance of having that ground properly connected to your dash frame.